sweet, but fasten your seatbelts, call the police when I start to believe it. Skeletons. Everybody round here's skeletons. Everybody round here's skeletons. One at a time, they all.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. Stuart, how do you see this one going?
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
Brandon Vasquez.
And the lineup for the home side.
Well, it looks as though they're lining up fairly defensively with a back five, but I think the wing backs will have license to get forward at every opportunity. And also watch out for one of the central midfield players going to join the front two.
And here is the initial 11 for Paris Saint-Germain. Gianluigi Donnarumma stands between the posts. Marquinhos plays alongside Presnel Kimpembe at the back. Marco Verratti starts alongside Idrissa Gueye in central midfield. And handed the task of playing up front today is Kylian Mbappe. Verratti. Marquinhos. Can they create something from here? And credit is due for that good piece of defending. Could be troublesome. Wanted to keep it but couldn't. Lionel Messi. And Neymar! Well, wasted opportunity here. Would have been a decent chance, but offside the verdict. Well, the attack looks promising. He takes aim. Determined block. High pressing at its best. Marquinhos. Mbappe. Mbappe. Has someone to play it to. Neymar! Oh, terrific save from the keeper.
Well, that's just a wonderful save. How did he stop that?
Over it comes. What a genuine opportunity, but it was squandered. Goal kick. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Neymar. But ultimately up a cul-de-sac. Acosta. Oh, that's a pass of high quality. Denied by the keeper. Impressive. Oh, he's through here. The net is staring him in the face. Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper. Messi must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Gueye. Tremendous intuition to win it back. Nelson. Acosta. Failed to keep hold of it. Kimpembe. Promising sequence. Can he convert? The save was a good one.
Well, they won't get too many chances, so they need to make the most of this.
Who's going to get on the end of it? Clattered away. This might be ideal for the counter. And he's in. Such a boost.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick, and the timing of the run is just as good. As for the finish, it was never in doubt.
Back underway. 1-0 it is. Well, that's how to beat your opponent. Big chance to get them on terms. And throwing himself at the ball.
Well, just listen to the fans. They know this is a big chance here.
Now sending it in. Well, dealt with that ball comfortably. And in the perfect position to read it. Messi. And still danger here. And the referee has given them a corner. And so it is, the first half story has been written. And back underway, PSG in front, but there might still be a few twists and turns before this game is over. Beautifully disguised ball. What a save! Pressing high to win the ball. Well, closed down straight away. Well, you tend to expect football of a very high standard from Lionel Messi, and that's exactly what he's delivering, Stuart.
Well, it's been a really good display from him so far, Derek. He scored the leading goal, he's been energetic, and his movement has caused lots of problems to this back line. Can he keep it going in the second half, though?
Well-timed tackle. Moving forward effectively. And will it be the leveller? Not out of the woods yet. And a goal at the second time of asking, but the keeper has let his team down. Back underway, level pegging. One goal apiece in this game. Oh, good strike! Superb stop! It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Sergio Santos. Well, misfiring without any shadow of a doubt.
Well, as you can see, this has been a fairly open contest. Chances at both ends, plenty of good attack in play, and it's been really entertaining.
Well, being pressed here. Well, they've given him too much space. Can they forge ahead? No, chance missed.
And a big chance at that, Derek. He should have put them in the driving seat there.
Messi. In with a chance. Can they keep it out? And there it is, a goal. I must say, much to the annoyance of the keeper.
Well, here it is again, and I feel a bit sorry for the goalkeeper because he makes a very good save to start with. Where are his defenders following in? It's the attackers that get there first, and it's a very good finish.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider. He's in behind. Still possibilities. In it goes! At the second time of asking, and the keeper feels hung out to dry.
Well, the initial save is a good one, as you can see, but unfortunately, it drops straight to an opponent. A bit unlucky, really.
Well, that's a tale of four goals in this match now. 3-1 it is. Could be dangerous. Might still be able to do a bit of damage. Not a time for cool heads. Danilo Pereira. He's in here. Still a chance. There's the goal. Surely now, that is that.
Well, there's no doubt about this. He struck it with such power. There's no stopping that. It's a clinical finish.
Not too much defending going on in the grand scheme of things. 4-1. This attack looks highly promising, but nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Closing phase here, and PSG excelling, Stuart.
Well, the result has never really been in doubt, has it? They've created so many chances with some brilliant attacking play. I think they've looked an outstanding team today.
Well, not hard to read that pass. Oh, great attacking play. And a wonderful diving save to deny the opportunity. Well, able to close down the shot. Terrific save. And that will be all. 3 points for PSG. That's the good news for their fans.